head. Eh, it's on the clipboard. Look, you really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one he does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
Yeah, I got a suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, standing cubic. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan. Then Knight pulls it fast.
Stop!
That's what he said.
They get back home. This is Cuba.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this?
Guys change sides like I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah, that's what you...
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go with the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable the ejector seat mechanism.
Good man.
You look
look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right? I don't like your face. Stop moving now. There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him. Hey, Dan.
There's
a man causing panic out there.
Drop the rifle!
Bothering everyone.
Don't make me ask you a...
Eh, it's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
What?
Yeah, calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
Bad fashion, huh? Not on my watch, jackass.
Put your hands up. Forced to take action if you do not stop right now. The next sound you will hear is bang. Eyes on target. Target is in disguise and on the move. Get him. Got him.
Look sharp, gentlemen. Go.
Okay. We need to finish this once and for all.
Take him out.
Heard. Understood.
This guy thinks he's hot shit, but one thing I know, he ain't full.
Command, I'm under it.
That's him, right there!
Holy shit! Come on, give him...
The final test is based...
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the...
What's going on? Hey, who's there? I heard something. Someone's in trouble.
Okay, thanks. That's a big help. I'll take a look.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Identify yourself. Okay, this guy's unreal. Is he a buddy of yours? Not another step!
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this?
Whatever.
He's 90 miles from me. Listen, I don't know what the hell's going on, but everything seems to be clear. I'll keep you...
Huh?
You know what?
2 seconds, Command.
I hear something. Yeah, I'm good. Bagging and tagging, you know? It's a mess, though.
Hey, you there. Huh? Yeah, you, fishy fella. Who are you? Don't move!
That's
hey.
It, buddy.
Jake, I don't like your face.
Chill, buddy. I'm gonna bring you down. Don't let him...
Well, nothing but nothing over here either.
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time.
We lost him.
Out the safety protocol for the jet.
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one you does it, it's mandatory. Pick the box and get it done.
Stand back! I'll investigate!
Absolutely.
What?
Go!
All right. Get already. Who's to- I don't know. I don't see anyone.
Okay.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was naive...
You gotta grease this little sucker. I told him...
Fuck.
That's what he said.
You think he's back home? Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka.
Military airfield?
I know, but...
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this?
90 miles.
His hands don't eat shit.
He's some kind of psycho.
I think he calmed him down. This is Jasper Knight. He's not like normal. Just him like a nut. No.
Every couple of years?
You know what I mean.
Yeah,
it's all
a game.
Peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
At ease, recruit.
All right.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Oh, the projector's up and running. Wonder what those geniuses have in store for me now.
Knight, in the office. Escape.
Ah, you.
Listen,
good
it's nothing
job.
Personal, but could you just Brent back the too. Hell off?
5 o'clock came early today. Launcher into space, then parachute her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck, she'll reach Murmansk in a couple of months. Man, she runs her bears.
All the way to the inner
what?
We'll
put her on a plane.
For some reason, he's flipped.
He's supposed to be smart. Anyway.
Jasper Knight, one of Janus's turned American agents, has no choice but to break cover and assassinate.
Oh.
Does it in the middle of a crowded party.
Must be his wiring. Well, I might have known.
Doesn't strike me as the type.
That's kind of spy.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
This is Sierra Niner. We've got a serious accident on our hands. Please advise. Roger that. Waiting for paramedics.
No!
Please step back.
the hell are you?
Absolutely.
Talking to you, sir. Sir, I'm talking to you, sir.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't. Am I right?
Surrender the rifle! Right now! You have a choice to make, sir. Drop it now!
Hey! Double tap.
Ah, you bitch!
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
That's okay.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Sir, the slides you requested.
Thank you, soldier. Put them in the office on the overhead projector.
Mind me.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
But it'll do the trick.
And my Sharon?
Special extraction. We launch her into space, then parachute her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck, she'll reach Murmansk in a couple of months.
For some reason,
unless she runs into bears.
Plans to defect. So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign
what?
Officer,
we'll put her on a plane. Jesus, Knight. You're supposed to be smart. Anyway, that is if Janice agrees to your terms. That's a big if.
He
doesn't strike me.
He will see things my way.
Spy.
Now, give me a moment.
So this guy
I need
might
to learn
know
this
Janice.
Plan by heart. Don't bother me.
I mean, think about it.
I have more than enough on my plate.
Janice really is.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty ordinary.
Janice, KGB's top spy, Mr. Ordinary.
As you said, best kind of spy.
Lieutenant Colonel, Lieutenant Colonel. Lieutenant Colonel.
Knight, follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
Well, about time. Lead the way. Man on the radio. Is it him?
You'll know soon enough.
Hmm. So, he has taken an interest. The ambassador I killed was one of his spies, wasn't he?
Lieutenant Colonel.
Interesting. They say Janice's men cannot be turned or broken.
Good job, initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Thank you.
This way, please.
I'll take it from here. This is Blind Taylor, come in center. Hello, I repeat, this is Blind Taylor, come in center. Getting anything? Just interference. Hello, Blind Taylor calling for center. Are you there, center? Over.
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Bam.
Lieutenant Colonel. Lieutenant Colonel.
Love the hat, my friend. Very Warhol.
know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy. Takes orders from nobody else.
Really?
I know. The guy's a real killing machine.
Peace, bread, and land, brother.
Where's Steven?
He's in the camp.
Can you get back on that thing for you?
Back to the visitors?
No, just doing my job. Right.
That's just fine. No harm done.
Lieutenant Colonel.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.